fear kills creativity. The reason why fear kills creativity is because people are afraid to take the next steps to move things forward. They're worried. They're not only worried about how the project is going to be produced, but also they're worried about their own self-image. So therefore, when they worry, it creates doubt. When it creates doubt, it creates inactivity. When there's inactivity, there's no action. If no action, there's no innovation.